Anyway, it says it's filming. Anyway, you guys got to see this place. Seems like the most excellent place to fly from. And it's not marked off or a football field or anything like that. It does have lights, but... And this is right next to the place that I usually fly. I just never really thought to explore over this part of the area. This is so cool. Anyway. GW Bipie. Not a whole lot I can say about this one. Anyway. See how this goes. Well, it looks pretty anyway. Oh, trying out a new prop on this plane. I've almost always flown this with a 947. And this is a more like a 95 or more like a direct drive. I think it's the GWS 9050. It really likes it. I don't feel any wind out here. Alright. Not bad, Bipie. It likes this prop. Of course, I gave it every advantage I could. This is the light. This is the best lightest weight battery that's the minimum for this plane for about 4 minutes. But it seems to really like that prop. Oh, this is GW Bipie. This is one I built for the very, very beginning. I've built a lot like it and given them all away, including one to crash even. But anyway, this one's mine. It's not the original, because the original was built with Depron, and Depron doesn't survive. And EPP does. And basically, folks, that's the difference. Oh, Bipie, you're having a blast. Oh, sun. Yeah, the sun. I have the big orange dot in front of my eyeballs, even though I'm not looking at the sun anymore. Get back down here. What's the old saying? If you can't make it, fake it. Whoa! I knew we were going the wrong direction. Bipie doesn't like going that way for some reason. Never has. You know, maybe a whole motor tilt thing or whatever. But no, Bipie doesn't like doing those. Bipie's really good at doing those, but doesn't much like doing those. Nothing but my pride damaged. Pop's even good. Here we go. And every time you crash, it changes the trim. So if you crash it enough, you can get it back into trim. Anything I say about this plane does not necessarily apply to anything else resembling a normal plane, because Bipie is everything but normal. Undercambered biplane with ailerons. Yes, Doris, I think you said something about 1 minute. We'll see what we did on the battery late when we get back to the house. But anyway, Bipie never really lets me down. Except when I crash it. And that's usually my fault, not Bipie's fault. But sometimes it's the battery's fault. If the battery doesn't last as long as you expect the battery, is it really your fault? Yeah, we got a little closer to the ground. I visually expected.
Time expired.
Well, thanks for the extra warning. Probably help if I set that the timer. I'm gonna set it down right about over there. And that's pretty much the normal Bipie landing. All right, hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.